Thanks for joining us, everyone. This crowd is almost as fired up as we are to get this party started. Almost. Stay right where you are, because this has the potential to be one of the best nights in WWE history.
Enough of the preliminaries. Here we go.
Singles match on tap next. Up next, we have singles action. We have one of the best talents on the roster today versus a formidable opponent. Oh, we aren't going anywhere. Guys, this match is sure to not disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
Tell me, Corey, what should we expect to see from her here tonight?
Well, Cole, my sources are telling me that she's been working on a few new offensive moves. I can't confirm that we'll see them here tonight, but it's definitely something to keep an eye out for.
Big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
And to build on that, when it comes to the women's division, I'd say it doesn't get much more exciting than this.
You are right, Cole. This one should be great, especially considering the incredible talent level of these women in the ring right now.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
And given the athleticism of these women, this one promises to be can't miss.
It doesn't get much more one-sided than this, guys.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing.
DDT!
She has got to take advantage here.
Someone's going to be black and blue tomorrow.
How about we touch on Amaya a bit? What can our newer viewers expect from this woman?
You know, really, this match can go either way. It's definitely going to be a good one, though.
And I could not agree more. As a superstar in the
shoulders down, this could be it.
Look at her go.
You have to think that's it.
This one's over, guys.
And now one more time. What incredible impact on that move.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
She got her with a reversal.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
I wouldn't be at all surprised if she doesn't get up here, guys.
Yeah, this might just be the end of the line for her.
Oh, what a DDT!
Wow. Game, set, match. This one is over.
Landing.
This could do it.
One, two, three.
The match is over. That's all she wrote.
To start the show. And if that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight. Any guide, the next match should be just as good. Get ready for some intense action in this Fatal 4-Way.
This is going to be very interesting. Stay with us. The Fatal 4-Way is next.
Making her way to the ring from Frankfurt, Germany, the Bruiser.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time for our Fatal 4-Way match.
And one of these superstars will walk away from here with plenty to brag about, while the other three will likely be wondering what went wrong for them here tonight.
Well, to say she looks ready to go here might just be an understatement.
Yeah, Cole, she's been looking forward to this one for a very long time. It sounds like this crowd has been too.
There is so much intrigue here heading into this Fatal 4-Way match.
That's what you get, Michael, when you have four superstars who can legitimately win this thing.
Guys, I don't recall the last time I saw these women more focused than they look right now.
It's a big match, Cole. To expect anything less from these women here tonight would be just plain silly.
Time fatal four-way match coming up here, guys,
which means, believe it or not, we're going to be sending away three of these superstars with a loss here tonight.
Well, she definitely looks ready for this one, Corey. Would you agree?
I'd agree with that, Cole, but that shouldn't really come as a surprise. She's always prepared. Simply put, she's a professional.
And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt.
Byron, what do you think about the shape these women appear to be in right now? They've clearly been prepping for this one.
Oh, without a doubt, Michael. I don't know specifically what they're doing inside the gym, but it's definitely working.
It looks like we're ready to do battle here, guys.
Oh, man, this is going to be great.
And this match is a lot of the reason why WWE is the hottest ticket in all of Atlantic City right now. Someone just got the old heave-ho. What a toss. And there's the powerbomb. What's your analysis of Mercer?
Well, it's a fatal four-way, and that means there are a lot of variables. What does she need to do to win here?
One of the things with four-way matches is that personal issues can be resolved and created all at the same time.
You're talking about one of the absolute best women to compete in sports entertainment in a long, long while. It'll be interesting to see how she's viewed after this particular matchup.
She's going for the cover. Oh, man, they don't even seem hurt after that.
Yeah, seem to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Rose starting to slow a bit here.
Fatal four-way matches are so dangerous. She's going to need to have her head on a swivel throughout this entire match.
Guys, if her past performances are any indication of what's to come, I fully expect her to pull off something incredibly bold here.
Caught her off guard with the head scissors.
I don't think during her pre-match preparation she expected that. Back now inside the ring. Back in from the floor. She wants to do this in the ring. With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. When she gets in attack mode, look out. She's got the shoulders down. Just toying with the competition a little. The powerbomb puts her in a good spot here.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
Got all of that one. She's looking at it with such authority.
That was simply amazing.
Did you see the impact on that? Wow.
Oh, and she has an answer for that one.
Struggling to get upright here. Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
Ill-advised move. She's got her where she wants her.
What an inverted DDT.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
There's the pinfall and the victory. Gets it done to pick up the win.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
Yeah, you can bet they're going to be talking about this match for quite some time. The WWE is the gift that keeps on giving. Next, sit tight for singles action coming up next. We have a great match coming up next. We have one of our breakout talents
making her way to the ring.
Tough competition.
Who will reign supreme? Jackeline.
Two of WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys. Ever since it was announced, I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
And I think we can all agree that this will be no easy match for her here tonight.
Is there ever an easy match when it comes to the women's division, Cole? I'll answer that for you. No. In fact, this might just be the most stacked we've ever seen the women's division.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two superstars settling it in the ring in one-on-one action, Michael.
Determined looks on these faces of these women for sure, wouldn't you agree, Byron?
Absolutely, but that shouldn't come as any surprise, especially considering how intense the women's division is right now.
based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
The match is sure to be great, guys, and that's the safest bet in all of Atlantic City right now. Gets to the ropes, forcing the break.
And Michael, I have to question the decision to go for a submission so close to the ropes.
And it's an overhand punch. And drops her on her face. Well, that was unique.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
That shot landed on her and was a direct hit.
There's the suplex.
She practically broke her back there. Look at this.
Well, she wants this win bad.
On fire.
She might have it. There it is, the Uranagi.
You gotta like her chances now.
She's got the shoulders down. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
That would have been a shocker.
I didn't think this rivalry could get any hotter, but I guess I was wrong.
Whoops, that missed.
That's putting it mildly, Cole.
Message delivered. Pays for that one.
She doesn't want to get counted out here.
Well, she better get back in that ring then.
Perhaps thinking something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Wait a minute. Showing some quickness there. Takes her down.
Wow, nice move right there.
This should do it right there.
She's down, and she may be out.
I think you're right, Michael. I mean, she's not even moving.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
She looks for it once again. Side slam.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
Oh, the counter. And she turns it around on her. Saw that one coming. She's calling her out. This could be it.
You see the height on that one?
She's got it.
She's going for the cover.
One, two,
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
Oh no, a counter. Big reversal for her there. You're not dreaming. This snapmare is for real. What a move. We're looking at complete domination here. We have seen her here before. There it is, the Uranagi.
This one's over, guys.
Wow, that one, it could be over here.
She's calling for it.
Oh, what a German suplex.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Will this be it?
The pinfall and the victory.
That's a big, big win. Man, what a hard-fought victory tonight. No, this has been a very personal rivalry for many, many months now. Not this personal. Not the steel chair! Oh, my God! What's this all about?
And here it comes.
Let's see what she has to say.
Very well put.
There you have it, and I think that is loud and clear.
That's about as good as it gets.
Now that the WWE Universe is pumped, we move into more WWE action coming up next. We'll see if the next match lives up to the hype of the first.
chaos will reign in our triple threat match next.
We have a great matchup coming up next.
It's a triple threat match, so these three superstars better keep their heads on a swivel.
Here tonight in this triple threat match.
When it comes to triple threats, Michael, you really have to expect the unexpected. Adding that third superstar to the fray really does add a level of intrigue that just can't be found in a traditional one-on-one match.
And Corey, we should point out just how focused she appears to be here tonight.
That's one of the things I like best about her, Cole. No matter who she's in the ring with, she's always laser focused on the task at hand.
Anticipated triple threat match in recent memory. I can't recall it.
Me neither, Michael. Given the three competitors involved here, I think it's safe to say that heading in, this is among the most eagerly anticipated triple threat matches in recent memory.
But her opposition here tonight is incredibly dangerous and simply cannot be overlooked.
Agreed. But I don't think she's overlooking anybody, Cole. That's not the kind of competitor she is.
This is it. Triple threat action here.
It's worth noting that a lot of people give ECW credit for popularizing the triple threat match back in the mid to late 1990s.
And this match is a lot of the reason why WWE is the hottest ticket in all of Atlantic City right now. You can hear the human body enter a state of human ruin. And she hits the drop kick.
What are you thinking Leon should do here? Well, it's a triple threat match, so she's going to have to fend off multiple opponents. How can she get it done?
She's going to need to turn back not one, but two of WWE's top female competitors. That's a tall order for anybody.
Well, I like the way this triple threat match is setting up for her. I really do.
Pancake slam and a face plant. Hoping to end it early. Easily kicks out of that one.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
slam. Oh, my God. I can't believe it. What a brutal way to take someone off their feet. You got to be kidding me. She's on the defensive now. She's got to be careful this doesn't turn into a two-on-one assault.
Yeah, but I wouldn't count her out yet.
Coming up big on that one.
You got to like her chances now.
Did you hear that thud?
God.
She's got the shoulders down.
You're not going to get her that easy.
Just power out.
One of the most effective drop kicks you'll ever see.
She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got...
Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Now there's the counter. Just a step quicker, it looks like.
What force. I thought the canvas would break. That slam was powered by superhuman strength.
Oh, no.
Whoa!
And she comes up short.
If you're going to leave your feet, you got to make sure you're going to land the move.
She's going for the cover.
The pin's broken up.
She's looking at it.
Uh-oh, the gourd buster.
Here's her chance.
That slam just brought this entire arena to its feet.
Dropped by a clothesline. Takes her down.
Wow, nice move right there.
She's got to find a way to get up here, guys.
That won't be easy, Michael, given the beating she's taken so far.
Going all the way up. Fighting to get back to her feet here.
Look at this.
A few inches off there.
Inches? She missed by at least a foot, Cole.
There may be no escaping this fireman's carry.
I don't know. Never say never, Cole.
She is on fire. Oh, man, she is rolling now.
Huge slam right there.
That's what makes her so dangerous.
If it doesn't end the match this time, it might be time for a new finisher.
And the elbow drop hits.
Look out below.
The springboard cross body.
She has got to take advantage.
She can end it here. Oh, man. I mean, that was so close. I thought it was over.
And the match continues.
And she comes up with a big counter.
Oh, and it's a reversal.
She might have it.
I'll be shocked if that's not it.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guy.
It could be over here.
The cover, and this one's history.
What a win.
Impressive
performance by all three competitors here tonight.
I don't think she's ever looked more dominant.
Guys, I have to say, that was an amazing match.
It'll be tough for the next match to be as good, but we shall see. Next up, tag team action.
The championship is on the line, and it's all happening next.
It's the Mega Stars versus Power and Glory.
Everyone knows what's at stake here.
Are you at all surprised by the intensity level inside this arena right now?
Not in the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time.
Introducing the challengers, Marie and Superstar, the Megastars. Marie, Superstar, and introducing the champions. They are the Tag Team Champions, Victoria Klein and Carmen. Power and glory!
If you didn't think about moving, you better apologize. And these superstars look more than ready to get going here. Working for control. Let's talk briefly about Klein. For those that haven't seen her, tell us what she has to do to win this one.
These femme fatales are going to pull out all the stops in this one. God, I love a good fight.
Yeah, all I know is she can definitely make a name for herself tonight if she performs well. She should stay where she is.
Look at her get some air.
Its best.
Right in the midsection. The back of her head took most of the punishment from that. Move after the other. It's devastating.
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, and she makes the tag.
And not a moment too soon, Michael.
Oh, a devastating shoulder tackle. She's in control now following that slam. These two work so well together. A jarring neck breaker. We're look
looking at complete domination here.
She's looking at it. An emphatic finisher.
This could be it, guys. What a slam, Michael.
She can end it here.
Oh, man. I mean, that was so close. I thought it was over.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
Here we go. Oh, what impact!
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Man, she quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive. Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
She can't take much more of this.
Look out!
Not this time.
I've never seen her miss by so much.
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what will happen next?
And a beautiful double underhook suplex. This could do it. And there's a kick out at 2.5.
Wow, I am impressed. She is on fire.
There's the axe handle. When she gets in attack mode, look out.
The end may be near.
She comes up with a slam.
This one is over.
That should do it, Cole. There's no coming back from a slam of that magnitude.
Reversal for her there. Textbook uppercut. Saw that one coming.
What an incredible tag team contest.
Anytime you can pick up a win inside a WWE ring, you have something to be extremely proud of.
And I can imagine there aren't too many people at home regretting tuning in for that amazing match. Wow.
We'll see if the next match lives up to the hype of the first. Singles action on tap right now. We have a great match coming up next.
We have one of our breakout talents
making her way to the
ring. Competition.
Who will reign supreme? Rhyan.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
guys. A win here would go a long way in proving that she is as good as she claims to be.
And on the flip side, Cole, a loss could be very damaging to her long-term goals.
This match is sure to not disappoint, especially considering who's involved here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This match will be one we'll be talking about for a long time to come.
And I'd say this match will go a very long way in determining just who is WWE's most dominant woman.
It definitely will, Cole. But at the same time, whoever wins here tonight can't just rest on her laurels. There's a whole locker room full of women looking to take that top spot.
Okay, guys, here we go. The match is sure to be great, guys, and that's the safest bet in all of Atlantic City right now.
Working for control.
Perhaps taking lessons from Hall of Famer Bret Hart with that Russian leg sweep. There's the European uppercut, a brutal shot with the forearm. Startles her with the uppercut. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. Watch out. Wow, what a slam. Don't let the beauty fool you. She has power. She's got that gleam in her eyes. And she comes up short.
If you're going to leave your feet, you got to make sure you're going to land the move.
She's starting to sweat a bit. But you can bet that she's looking to end it early. That's not going to do it.
What a kick out.
Tough situation to be in right here.
Yeah, you have to think this is not going to end well. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
She wants it one more time. Elbow to the heart.
Big opportunity here.
She wants to finish this. She might have it. That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
This could be.
She can end it here. Wait, are we sure that that wasn't three?
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Whoops, that missed.
That's putting it mildly, Cole.
She's got her. This doesn't look good, Byron.
Yeah, this is how people end up getting hurt.
She's not in very good shape at all right now. This is not at all where she wants to be right now.
When this match is said and done and she goes back and studies the tape, I guarantee you, she's going to wonder why she spent so much time outside the ring.
There's certainly a reason for her to be concerned here, guys, but given how aggressive she tends to be in the ring, don't be surprised if she does something crazy here to get herself back in this thing.
And she comes up with a big counter. Connects with a counter.
She's taking on some offense here. To be expected, though.
A quick finish. Can she do it?
Just a matter of time now before this superstar goes for the finisher. And when that happens, you can bet this one's over.
Using her knee.
Three.
Dropped like a bad habit.
Four. Five. Six.
And she delivers a lightning quick strike. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. She's got something in mind. It's all academic from here.
That's how you put an exclamation point on.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
Two.
Gotta be careful not to take on too much more damage here.
Looking to turn it around. She's a force of nature, leaving destruction in her wake.
She is on fire.
Hard landing there.
Nothing to worry about, just a little misstep on her part.
Oh, she wants this win bad.
She's got her in her sights. Here's Fair!
She's back in full control now.
And this has got to be it.
One, two.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
Oh, the counter. That drop will jar her entire body. Today.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Went right for the neck on that one.
Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
Not this time.
I've never seen her miss by so much.
I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
Perfectly timed slam.
This one's over, guys.
Will this be it?
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over. It wasn't pretty, but a win's a win.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned one-on-one fight.
What an effort we saw here. Truly a great match.
Strap in and get ready. Time for the main event. Singles match coming up next.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the World Women's Wrestling Championship.
The championship is up for grabs coming up next.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date versus a formidable opponent.
Enough said, bring on the title contenders.
We ready for singles action. Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
And what about this crowd reaction, guys?
Yeah, the WWE Universe is definitely ready to see these women square off. And I can't say that I blame them.
Introducing the challenger from Istanbul, Turkey, Ford A, the outsider. Introducing the champion from Tokyo, Japan, she is the World Women's Wrestling Champion, Green.
Don't change that dial. It looks like we're ready to do battle here, guys.
Settle in, guys. This is going to be a blast to watch.
Perhaps taking lessons from Hall of Famer Bret Hart with that Russian leg sweep. Wow, that was incredible! The human body can only absorb so much of that. A well-placed strike. And a head-pounding DDT. She's licking her chops.
She's not too anxious to get up.
And she lands a perfectly executed drop kick. One move after the other. It's devastating. A quick finish. Can she do it? And she kicks out.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
An early pin attempt. She kicks out of that one.
What a kick out.
She looks absolutely helpless after that neck breaker.
If there's one place you don't want to get pummeled, it's your face.
Roundhouse kick! That almost came out of nowhere.
Man, this rivalry just keeps getting better and better.
A mammoth slam right there, guys.
There it is.
She can end it here. No, got the shoulder up at the very last moment.
She saw the opening and got the shoulder up.
She's on a roll now. Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Oh, and it's a reversal. Going for broke. Big time move.
That could be a game changer.
Looking for the exclamation point.
So incredible, guys.
This is it. This is her chance.
She's got the shoulders down.
One, two.
The champ kicks out at 2.5.
And the match continues.
And she comes up with a big counter. She's going for the cover. She's staying in this match.
Very nice.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Turn out the lights.
She is just so dominant.
Bold move going for it again.
Here we go for the win. And there's a kick out at 2.5.
Nice kick out.
Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
And she lands the slam.
She's back in full control now.
Looking to... Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Two, three.
The champion is victorious.
Extremely impressive win, guys.
Few things are more rewarding than that feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
I can't think of a better match to end this eventful evening. Good night, everybody. We'll see you next time.